Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the 2019 Canadian Business Hall of Fame Gala Induction Ceremony. These individuals all have made significant impact on our economy, our communities, and role model to young people on how to succeed in business, but also in life.
They're each change makers. Our sincere congratulations to each of this year's inductees. Your honor is well earned.
Mr. Claude Lamoureux and Margaret Wilson. Claude was the inaugural president and chief executive officer of the Ontario Teachers Pension Plan. He transformed OTPP into one of the most sophisticated and successful investment organizations in the world. Second inductee, Chief Clarence Louis, creating 11 successful businesses spanning sectors such as construction, tourism, and recreation. Our third inductee this evening is Stephen Smith. Stephen has taken First National from a startup in 1988 to what is now Canada's largest non-bank lender with over $100 billion of residential and commercial mortgages under administration and almost 1,000 employees. Final inductee, Annette Verschuren. Annette currently is both the founder and CEO of NR Store, Innovative Energy Storage Solutions. Thank you again, and I hope you have a wonderful evening.